Welcome back to more Final Fantasy 15. The last episode, we pretty much did everything at the Malmahine Thicket. And this episode, Oh, come on, I did not mean to pick that up.
Hard on Gil for fresh greens.
This?
These greens look great. My cooks and customers are gonna eat these up.
This it? The thing Octura needs?
I believe so. Let's hurry back with it.
Look at this loam. Your crops must love it.
I have three, so let's just give him three.
These greens look great. My cooks and
An Ignis sticker?
Are gonna eat these up. I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to sell. So let me know if you got any leftovers.
I have three right now. No, I just gave him my three. So I have none. Either way, that's what you need to do to get the, that one. You just need to give him two carrots.
There's something about savoring the vegetables
into the garden.
Neighbor. We should totally do this again.
Soil quality recovers. Alright. Either way, we need to go get to our friend. You know? So she can make that one thing in honor of what was supposed to be. I don't know, something to do with the marriage between Noctis and Lunafreya. And you know, I'm touched by that sentiment. And when I say I mean Noctis. So we decided to go get her berries. I honestly thought you had to go all the way to Altitia in order to get those. But I guess not. Let's hop in our regalia. Do the auto quest location. You have buried memories. Oh, sorry, but the pun's cute. It's also kind of sad if you think about it. Buried memories. Luna dies. Her brother dies. A lot of people die. But that's not the point. The point is, it's sad that it's buried memories. B-E-R-R-I-E-D. When it could be a pun for buried memories. B-U-R-I-E-D. That's not what I wanted to do. This microphone gets in my way when I mess with my face. Especially when I have to scratch my nose or something like that. It's an ow now. It's an ow. Hell. No. I don't know. I'm just trying to stall time for this load. I don't.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Is it? Is it really? Oh god. I don't know what the hell was going on there. So much was going on there. That's what. Jump. Am I wearing cowboy boots? Looks like I'm wearing cowboy boots. I'm not gonna lie. There we go, come on. Got this. You're so far away. Yeah, no. I'm ignoring you. I'm ignoring you. Don't bow to me. I'm the king. Actually, yeah, bow to me. Yeah.
Thank you. With this, I can finally make the sweet.
So when can we try it?
Right now. The prep is done. All that's left is the berry on the cake. You'll find the fragrance quite sublime. Why, I still remember the first time I smelled it. Let me know when you're ready to dine. And here, take this as a small token of my gratitude.
Now that you mention it, it did give off a pretty unique smell.
And familiar. I'm sure I've had it before.
Could it be the confection you received from Lady Lunafreya?
Yeah, that's the one.
So it comes full circle. The perfect sweet to honor your marriage, indeed.
Well, dang. Well, woman, you said you had it.
We use the freshest fish in every dish.
I have to pay for it? Wait, is that it? Man, why is your stuff so expensive?
Thank you for your patronage.
I'm not. Mm-mm. Nope. Not eating that. Quest. You know, speaking of being here.
Let's grab a bite.
Wait, what? He's all the way over there? Oh, wait, no, we talked to him. We got the quest. Now we just need to go all the way over there. Oh, my gosh. Well, it's a good thing we got this fast travel. Otherwise, this would be really annoying. And this is why you need fast travel, ladies and folks. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and folks. So you don't go completely insane. In Skyrim. In Oblivion. In any RPG that's open world, fast travel is essential. I mean, in most RPG games, it's not that much of an issue because you get, I mean, kind of like the Final Fantasy ones, the older ones. Because you get a flying ship and you can fly around the overworld. It has an overworld. It's not truly open world. Quest the location. Alright, let's finish your stupid treasure. Yes, I know what EXP is. Which is also something Oblivion does. Where you have to rest in order to level up. It's not used very often. But it's used. Oh no, I like it. I mean, sure, yeah, it's nice getting the experience up front. And immediately. And that works for a lot of games, like Kingdom Hearts. Or various other Final Fantasies. But in games like this, it's nice. Like, it's not an issue. It's not something that holds me back from hating. Or doesn't hold me back from not liking the game. Obviously, I love the game. This game's amazing.
Well, here we are.
And I have no clue where we are. I just remember clicking on the treasure beyond the measure thing. Fallgrave. Oh. This was, I think I remember this. Hey, this is where one of the, Wow, you are really finicky with who you target.
Problems? Nothing more to attention.
But yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where when we were looking for Ramu that You ran into a grave? A tomb? Or was this where we did find the remove thing?
Weird building, eh, guys?
It's like no architecture I've ever seen.
Wouldn't want to be the weirdo who built this.
That's rude. I would love to meet the weirdo who built this. Are you kidding me? This is awesome looking. Holy crap. The architecture's great. Absurd. Oh, wow. Absurd. Definitely absurd, but great. Yeah, it does look like it's down here indeed. Okay. Strange. Is this,
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
No. My jacket is a state of how kingly I am. I don't know. Is this like the one all the way over there where it only opens at night? Well, I'm going to check to see if that is the, Well, to see if I'm right, exactly. How to enter Costlemark? Costle. Yeah. I was right. You do have to wait, indeed, until nighttime in order to enter this place. And that won't come to like another couple hours. In game time. Not real time. So let's just go through my Facebook. Let's go through my Facebook. Let's see, we had, apparently Sports Kedia, the Usos to face returning tag team. Ah, New Day. Usos versus the New Day. Interesting. I think we've seen that before, but I'd be nice, fresh, now that the Usos are heel. She's not Skywalker Solo or Kenobi. Alright, weirdness. A Thomas Sander video. Pokemon pranks. Awesome. A video of Seth Rollins destroying Jinder Mahal. Great. Guy apparently got deep with the story. Loving dad with his baby. Nastiest pitches in baseball. Great. Why is that even there? Oh, Dalton. Andy Serkis thing. Cool. Cute doggo. Sweet. You can get a tattoo at this hell temple in Thailand. You just can't choose it. Alright, that's not the gamble I want to take. Stormtroopers take on Beyonce. Interesting. Not exactly what I would imagine. By a lion in the... Wait, what? Nature photographers attacked and killed by a lion in the Serengeti. And the video is of a tiny little kitten rubbing up against a photographer. Oh, now he's on the photographer. Or she. Not gonna assume the gender. That would be rude. Oh, the cat licked itself and just almost fell off. Oh, now it's climbing onto the head of the photographer dude. This is so adorable. I'm gonna have to tag Drew in this. There we go. Because it's just that beautiful. The kitten's so cute. Alright, one of those click videos. Or can this said person get a like and a share? Ranked all 26 characters in Super Smash Bros. Melee from worst to best. Alright. Well, I was about to tell you what 26 was until it kicked me out. 26 is Pichu. I didn't even know Pichu was in that game. Alright. Number 25 is Bowser. Number 24 is Zelda. Number 23 is Roy. Mr. Game & Watch at 22. Mewtwo at 21. Let's see, Kirby's at number 20. 19 is Ness. How dare you trick me and make me click on an ad? That's really rude. Really, really rude. Number 18 is Donkey Kong. Number 17 is Link. I'm not surprised. I'm surprised I haven't seen Mario yet. Number 16 is Yoshi. Wow, Yoshi got a page all to himself here. Number 15 is Young Link. Ah, they seem to be getting their own pages now at this point. I didn't even know Young Link was a option in Melee. Ah, 14 is Mario. And just below him is Luigi, and they have the picture of the desk there. The Luigi desk there. 12 is Ganondorf. Dr. Mario at 11. Pikachu at 10. Classic. Samus at number 9. Ice Climbers at 8. Wait, what? I thought the Ice Climbers debuted in Brawl, but I guess they're in Melee. Number 7 is Captain Falcon. Peach at 6. Jigglypuff at number 5. Excuse me. Marth at 4. Oh, you made me click on an ad again. It's no good. Sheik at number 3. Zelda making a giant comeback. Number 2 is Falco. Does that make Fox 1? Yes, it does indeed. Apparently to this person, Fox McCloud is the best Melee fighter. So, Star Fox Dominate. This guy is chopping down a tree. And apparently his reaction's funny. Although it's one of those trick videos where it's just on loop. When you forget it's 420 and you wear your only tie-dye shirt and you don't even smoke. LOL. Is it 420? Yes, it is. Phone's going off, of course. Why wouldn't it be? Oh. And my shirt says I'm right 97% of the time. Who cares about the other four? And if you could shut up, phone, that would be great. Cloak and Dagger explained. Who are these Marvel characters? Well, I know them from Ultimate Alliance. Not gonna lie. How is this? Full payback match. The Shield versus Orton and Daniel Bryan. You've been kidnapped, but the last person you saw on a TV show is trying to rescue you. Who's rescuing you? Oh, that's an interesting question. That would be the Sword Art Online group. So, I might be safe. He's pretty OP. You know, his team's pretty OP, actually. Well, one of those cute videos where a woman lost her wedding ring and he's re-proposing. Ah, cyanide and happiness. While we know that this is short, it's a work of art. There are newer ones over on our website. Oh my god, it's like a pope. Is it a pope? Is it? Seriously? Not yet? Are you kidding me? Why? It should be night soon. Are you trying to say WWE's trying to sabotage SmackDown? Oh, no. Several Drew McIntyre and Jim Ross signed to a sabotaged world something. When you're a girl who loves food. She seems to be screaming food, and that dude left that room pretty damn quick. You best be getting food. Or he's gonna sleep outside. Two old guys having a NSYNC dance.
Lights on, guys.
Oh, it's happening. It's finally happening. We're ready to take on.
Ha! Knew there was a way in.
Yeah, we just had to wait till night, man.
The stone staircase is the next best thing. Well, I guess they're only... Let's move.
Alright, let's go!
Costlemark Tower. Defeat the monster in the innermost sanctum. It would be one of these, wouldn't it?
Let's get cracking.
Oh. Jeez. No, for a second there, I thought that square was telling me to collect it. I was like, that's weird. Why is it telling me to collect it? What have you got here? Oi. No. Oh, there's still another claw? What? There isn't any more.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Well, if I'm correct, that was the way we came in, so it's definitely not going to be over there. So something tells me it's going to be
seriously ancient.
Over there somewhere. No, thank you. What the? I'd rather not deal with these purple. Are they purple? Or are they blue? Or are they pink? I don't know, tell me in the comments below. I honestly have no idea what color those things are. But that one just exploded. Am I? Or are you just trying to make a pun? Okay. Nope, that's not gonna help. You can get up. You know that, right? Here you go, Gladio. Just as you're about to die, here you go, Prompto, buddy boy. I'm gonna need this. I can't see. Can you get up and use your thingy already? So...
Got it!
We gotta use a phoenix down on all of our peeps. Okay, apparently I can't.
Demons on the prowl.
Can't stop now.
Are you kidding me? By no means should that have ever killed me. I feel like that was the wrong target. Point and Pate? Point and Case. Are you kidding me, Gladio? Keep going after the smaller ones. Like, it doesn't make sense.
Stay
Why would you go after a smaller one? Ow. Especially in the grand scheme of things, it might not. Oh my goodness. No, stop being an idiot. Ow, what'd I just say? We're gonna need an elixir on me. Wait, just kill him. Are you kidding me? I just want you. You don't get to escape me, boy. Oi, what did I just say? You do not get to escape me. Why? Yeah, you know, duh. Just use it, dude.
Okay.
Well, that was a bunch of delayed crap. That was not fun by any means. What in the ever loving world are you? How about no? Oi, don't miss. Well, I'm pretty sure they know what's hitting them. Ow. Ow. If you could not.
Pronto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Who the hell does the whistling? Seriously? I mean, if you want to get some distance, what the hell, Gladio? Standing in my way.
Knocked another one out.
You would, and I love it.
None the worse for wear.
We'll go through there, but quietly. Quietly.
Best to proceed with caution.
I think that applies to you there, big guy.
I'm pretty sure you're the klutz.
Shots fired back. But you're also the bigger guy, so gravity has strange things. No, 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 no. Did not see that. Oh, it's these guys. From the channels. Oi! Sorry. You do not get to do that. Mm-mm. How are you alive? That's right, I can't do anything to you. I did not know you were coming after me. Boy, would you stop coming from behind? As I say, as Noctis turns around and comes from behind on somebody.
Outstanding, Noct.
Yep.
Can I finally pick you up?
No.
Yeah.
Seriously, there's a jerk just standing right there. Hey, you. Don't just stand there. It's really rude.
Yeah.
I don't know why you consider the fight over when I was still killing somebody, game. It's really rude. I'm not gonna get the experience for that kill now. An orichalcum. Of all the things I didn't expect to see in this game was an orichalcum. I mean, Kingdom Hearts, yeah, sure. It's pretty vital there. But this game?
I got a feeling there's something below. Give it a quick look-see.
If there's something there, but no one looks, is it really there?
Really? Wow, Prompto. Oh my gosh, that's funny. Oh, that's really funny, though.
Let's do this!
Oi, stupid blobs. That is a perfectly good item for me.
No big deal.
Okay, it's a mithril shaft.
Nothing to it.
Maybe it wasn't. You know what? Still was to me and in my heart.
What can I say?
Okay, just like before, is there no, there is not an item.
Here I am.
Oh. You're what all the fuss is about. Keyword on what? Cause I killed you guys in like one combo. Ow, that is if you don't hit me. Oi! Nobody ever said you could get to come in on that fight. Ah, no. Yeah, we're gonna throw an elixir on me. And that's it. Ah, you're coming after me.
Open up, okay.
Ow! Did he just, like, thunder bomb us? Well, you two need to get up. Like, really fast. No, are you an idiot? Fine, get rid of that. Let's do this.
Nice work, Gladio.
And what a relief. I'm gonna be honest with you.
You've got my back.
Oh god. Can I? I can't, because you say there's an enemy. Where the hell did he see an enemy?
All that's left is the takedown.
No holding back. Just a little further and we got this.
Don't go dying on me now.
On what? There's nothing here. Can't this be far enough away that the game is just like, okay, you escaped. Unless it's all the way up here. Seriously?
What can I say?
It was that. Just happy it's over. Yeah, it's my feelings too, buddy. That was stupid. It was barely alive and it was all the way over there. Should not have needed to do that. Oh! Buddies! You bet you can handle this all by yourself. You know what? I actually have to see that Prompto. Somehow I don't think it'd work out the way you thought it would. Do you think it will? Oi!
Gotcha.
Okay, here you go, Gladio. Soon, I'm gonna need to be going on a...
Woohoo! Time to pay Dino a visit.
Deliver the stone to Dino. I'm good. Mainly because I know that's not the end of this place in general. Oracle Ascension coin. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, it's these things. The weird things that always do.
Now!
You're in the corner. You just die. Why are there so many of you, though? Ow.
That's Costlemark. Sorry.
Well, I mean, at least you guys took your end of the bargain. Just use the high potion real quick and continue on. Can I? I could. Or I could. I was about to say, or I could just jump down here. But I don't like any of that, so I'm gonna proceed. Wait. Quests. Let's just mark you. Oh.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
I figured it was gonna be a room like this. What happened to my blind side? Like, for several of these, I'm clearly hitting him from behind. And it's just like, nah. No blind side to you. Just die. Oh.
My hand.
27. Ah. I don't have a piercer.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Damn.
I'm impressed.
I still don't know what that whistle's all about. How about you just die? Okay, that was pretty awesome. That wasn't though. Well, at least you're dead.
Real good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
So all that for a high elixir? Nope, still can't jump down there. My ice energy, all my energy's full. No, open.
Time to move.
Oh, it's these guys. Of course it is. How about you not? Ow, I've got so many guys on me. I mean, you guys gonna do anything? You gonna let them gang up on me like a bunch of hooligans, buffoons, and everything else in between? Oh, that's because you're there. Use an elixir. He's already been for a walk. Oh my god. Did you all just like hop off my grill? Where you at? Where are my friends at? Ow. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh my gosh. Oh. Get out of there. What the hell are they? I'm so confused. Why am I the only one in here? Just get up. This is not going my way. Especially considering I'm the only one in here.
Hello. Getting by.
Yeah, no thanks to you guys. Wherever you are. Ah. No. You can just... No. You... especially can just... die. You what? No.
Watch yourself. No.
I know.
You know, now that it's just us three in here, I can definitely tell my friends ditched me for this fight. Bam. See, that's blindside. Don't you strike, dude. There we go.
Too close for comfort.
And we got a platinum bangle for our efforts. Seriously, where the freaking hell are they? Oi, but yo pals. Where you at? Prompto.
Hey, you wanna watch where you're going?
Prompto. Oh my gosh, fine. We're just gonna have to deal with that Prompto. And possibly Gladio, apparently. But with that, I think we're actually going to end the episode off here. I feel like we've spent quite a bit of time in here. So, that and I might be leaving soon. I don't know. So, I hope you'll have a great day. Remember, only you can be the best you could possibly be. If you like the video, give it a like. Comment if you love it. Super special. Awesome. Subscribe if you haven't. That would really help me out. And ta-ta. For now.